always thought the concept of Death Note in itself is really cool.
I think everybody has that little wish fulfillment that they would have that power to kill.
The human whose name is written in this note shall die.
This movie's about what happens when you give the ultimate power to a teenager.
People freak out when I tell them that I'm doing Death Note.
My brother and I grew up watching lots of anime, and I always thought if I was ever going to adapt something into a movie that I should do Death Note. The story itself is so crazy and fantastic that you can interpret it in so many different ways.
Adam said, I just want to make the most kick-ass version of a movie with a kid with a killer notebook. And I was like, that sounds fucking awesome.
I realized very early on that Adam's completely insane. And when I say insane, I really mean genius.
We definitely want to take what's great about Death Note, the light and dark and the moral ambiguity of killing someone for the sake of a better world.
Hey, don't touch her!
I think while still honoring the manga, Adam made something that really felt new.
We are making Adam Wingard's vision of Death Note something completely different.
You don't usually see movies like this made at this scope. It's a big movie, it's epic.
The movie has an edge. I feel like people are gonna respond to it.
We had a little bit more creative license to follow Adam's true vision and make it more of a dark, edgier Death Note.
I hope that the fans are happy, because that definitely means a lot to me.
Shall we begin?
Hey, Vale here. Now, a lot of effort goes into making a movie, and this, the Exorcist behind the scenes fact, goes to show it. William Friedkin had a shotgun with blank shells that he'd shoot off on the soundstage during breaks. It scared the daylights out of everybody, and after a few times, he was asked to stop. The actors didn't find it funny. What they didn't know was that their reactions were being filmed and later inserted into the movie as their reaction when Regan made a sound upstairs. Okay, so if you want to watch more videos like this, hit the subscribe button and ring the notification bell so you receive the videos the moment they are online. See you next time.